Ladies and gentlemen, Stephen Barry Band.
Oh. Hey. Merci, thank you. We want to play this tune that we've never played before.
Are we starting with that one?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Get it out of the way. Gordon Adamson is the designated singer on this tune. Amazingly enough, what's the name of the guy? Glenn Campbell made this song.
Written by Jimmy Webb.
A big hit. I never thought I would do a Glenn Campbell tune in my whole life.
No, man.
But it's a nice song. Very nice. And here, let's do it. All right, never mind.
One, two.
I am the lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. And I hear you in the wire, and I hear you through the wine, and the Wichita line. And it sure don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman,
to our regular program. Are we ready? Instrumental tune called Sir Vo. Sir, Mr. Vo.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a composition of Jody Galk. Don't all clap at once. I timed it perfectly, Jody. Thank you. Merci.
Is he in this app still?
Yeah. I think there's a Lloyd Price too. Go ahead, one more time. No, we're still in the crying portion of our show.
That's right.
And I think maybe we should change it up a little bit. Maybe get Gordon Adamson to cry a bit for us.
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or cry for me, maybe.
Is it? Yeah. You, like
cry for us.
Cry. Yeah.
Relatives that I know, relatives of my own, who don't really know anything about what I do because I don't tell them. You know, they kind of think that, you know, blues is about crying. You know, it's just sad music, you know.
Yeah.
I don't think it is. Why do I feel so good? Anyway, here's Gordon Adamson.
Well, I cried so much for you, baby. the kind that likes to cry in his pillow.
Guitar, Jody Golic on saxophone, and my good friend Martin Goodman on harmonica, with Stephen Barry on the bass.
Yay! You'll notice I'm wearing a gold, solid gold jacket.
Yeah.
It's worth about $1 million.
By now?
These guys bought it for me.
Matching pants, matching pants too. But
and amazingly enough,
he lost them somewhere. I don't know where.
No,
wasn't
I
home?
Have them. I have
no. You forgot them on the bus.
No, I have them. Yeah. Somebody stole them. No, I still have the pants, the trousers. I draw the line though. Too much gold is too, you know, too much. It's ostentatious.
Well, you kind of weighed 160 then too, you know.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Mm. Right. Wait, I forgot what I was going to say now.
Our next song?
Yeah, I was going to thank you guys for the jacket, but I don't feel like it anymore.
Give it back.
Well, it was 25 years ago, for crying out loud.
It's
amazing it still fits.
Gold was cheap, yeah.
Gold was cheaper now.
Yeah, that's right.
They have ads on TV now for gold.
Yeah. Come with Stephen Barry.
That's insane. What, gold is something new?
No, it's probably, you could get, 21 barrels of oil for an ounce of gold?
Will they deliver it?
Huh.
Yeah, I will.
Oil? Gold? I don't know.
I'd rather have 21 barrels of oil in the house.
Yeah, I guess so. Mm. All right. Look it. Are we going to do a song?
Salt for the Earth?
More crying? Oh, yeah.
No, he sings too much.
Ooh.
All right, then.
You shut up.
I don't know why I said that.
Maybelline?
Big boys.
Yeah. This is a sad reflection on my love life.
Which one is it?
I cried last night until I couldn't. I cried tonight, I know I shouldn't. It hurts to know that I can't reach her. I've learned to lose, she was my teacher. I try to hide the tears deep inside, but even big boys cry. I climb the walls, I chewed my fingers. I run around, but her love lingers. Her friends say she don't talk about me. They say she's doing well without me. Try to hide the tears deep inside, but even hope someday I might forget her. I know for my sake I just let her. I want so much to say I don't care. All this hope it gets me nowhere. Charles, there's a Bobby Charles too. Thank you. Let's see, what are we going to do now? Let's do Salt of the Earth. Here's a Rolling Stones tune, and they're still touring.
Now he's going to let me sing.
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
I'm not doing it now. Thank you.
guy sang the shit a heck out of that.
Bleep it.
Oops.
It's the internet. It's okay.
Yeah, it's the internet.
It's the internet.
Yeah. All right, let's.
Maybelline.
Sound of a motor coming over the hill. I saw Maybelline in the Coupe de Ville. Cadillac rolling on an open road. Nothing outrun my V8 Ford. Cadillac doing about 95. She's a bumper to bumper, rolling side to side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You know, started back doing the things you used to do. Well, Cadillac pulled up ahead of the Ford. Ford got hot, wouldn't go no more. Then it got cloudy and started to rain. I tooted my horn for the passing lane. Rain water blowing all under my hood. I knew that was doing my motor good. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Yeah, I started back doing the thing you used to do. He went down, and that's when I heard that highway sound. Cadillac sitting like a ton of lead, 110, a half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like a city still, and I caught Maybelline at the top of the hill. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Yeah, I started back doing the things you used to do. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, be true. And I'm turning back doing the things you used to do.
Nice save.
Yeah.
Nice save.
Thank you.
It's all part of the show, folks.
Yes, we practiced. It was a very tricky ending.
A crash landing, right?
Very difficult to
okay?
Very difficult to execute that. We practiced that quite a bit this afternoon.
But why?
Well, just because we can.
Here we go.
Why does a dog lick his balls, you know? Because he can.
Oh, yeah.
Because I won't.
Because you won't.
Yeah. Ready?
What
are we doing?
Hip hugger.
Okay.
Oh!
Uh-huh.
All right.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
less I play, the better it sounds. You see that? So I'm not going to play anything from now on.
No, really good.
It's going to sound great. Listen to this. How am
beautiful.
I doing?
That is beautiful.
Fantastic.
Let's just discuss music, you know.
Did you say music is overrated? I didn't hear it.
Saying it reminds us of music.
It reminds us of
That's
music.
That's right.
Yeah.
It reminds us of music.
You know, people keep on living while their soldiers keep on warring this world. Keep on lying while their people keep on dying. But this little old world keep on turning, but it won't, but it won't be very long. No, no, I'm so glad I get to try it again, because my last time I lived, I'm so glad I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep on pushing till I reach the high ground. Yeah. But look at here, all you sleepers, you best stop sleeping, because it won't be very long. No. Well, I'm so glad I get to try it again, because the last time I left, I lived a whole world of sin. I'm so glad I know more than I knew, then I'm gonna keep on till
Oh, thank you. May I sing another one, Stephen?
Yeah, by all means.
Thank you, Stephen.
I just wanted to interject something.
Yep.
That, you know, there's quite a bit of jazz in what we do here, and I'm personally not responsible for that. You know?
Kind of skate around.
I'm kind of the bottom.
Is it disclaimer?
No. I'm so glad to be playing with you guys. You know, you're so good and so strong, and such wonderful players. That I hardly deserve it.
Oh.
I know.
Oh.
It's Christmas, you know.
Now, Stephen, when
somebody
I tell
told
you
me
this,
to lie.
When I tell the audience this, they're going to get it right away. Just judging by how you've been, I've been writing a song, and it strikes me that it's so Stephen Barry-like in the chorus. Yeah, listen to this. The chorus changes slightly. There's two choruses. One goes...
I'm really worried here.
Listen, no, you'll see right away.
You'll love it.
The first chorus is, I hate golf. I hate golf.
So far, so good.
Don't tell me I hate golf.
Okay.
I know.
Wow.
The second chorus is, I love golf.
Oh.
Yeah, I love golf.
Yeah.
Don't tell me I love golf. Because I don't.
Ah!
You see?
Wow.
Yes.
It's like a haiku.
It's a haiku.
It's
yes.
So you.
Wow.
Yeah. Reversal.
I nice. Hate golf. Yes.
The rest of the song's pretty good, by the way, but I won't bore you. Now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. It's gosh, really long.
You know what? I suggest we do this last tune.
Yeah.
Because we've been yammering on here for
which one would you like
at
to
least
do?
An hour. No, I want you to do it. Something like
which one? It's either Landlady or My Mind is Rambling.
My Mind is Rambling. It's perfect.
Okay.
It's perfect because it is.
How can you tell if it's rambling?
Well, you have to find it first. You know.
See, everybody's in on this.
You may not know what you don't know, but I know what you don't.
I'm getting up soon in the morning and buy me a rocket old Leo. I'm getting up soon in the morning and buy me a rocket old Leo. Cause my mind is rambling. The gas station and ask the man, check this off. I'm gonna ride up to the gas station and ask the man to check this off. Cause my gal in Arkansas and I gotta try the soil, I gotta try the soil. I got hydraulic brakes. I'm gonna ride up in the front, man, I really can't wait. I got me a rocket old Bobby. Yes, and it really do take the road. I don't even want nobody get in my way. Thank you.
please don't block the road. Oh, Mr. Highwayman, don't block the road. I don't ever want nobody to get in my way.
On behalf of Stephen, thank you very much. We'll be taking a
On behalf of the Wheel Club, get some dumplings.
Dumplings.
So good.
Yes, and it's Christmas soon to buy a present, a cap, a Wheel Club cap or a Wheel Club t-shirt, you know. Come on, yeah. I'm going to get one.
Thank you.
Take it down slow, Mark.
Thank you. Well, let's do something else then.
Lost Mind or M.O.U.
Lost Mind is good.
Wait, are you going to cry? You don't know that one?
No, I don't think so.
Sure you do.
Oh, come
okay.
on.
All right, I do.
Yeah, you do. Yeah. This is.
How's it go?
I ain't going to cry no more. This ends. No, whatever crying portion we had. It's a little loose this tonight, but, you know. I'm sure you understand, you know.
Cried in a half hour.
You can't cry all the time. Gee, you get sick of it, you know.
Wow, I don't know.
You don't take pleasure in it anymore, you know. Go something like here.
Oh, what the hell's that?
Well, it's kind of funny now when I think how it used to be. Yeah, kind of funny now when I think how it used to be. When my heart was a prisoner, I lay there in misery. I ain't gonna cry no more. I ain't gonna cry no more. Just like a baby child. Woman I was loving almost drove me wild. Well, ain't gonna cry no more. Ain't gonna cry no more. wasn't so bad.
Thank heavens.
No.
Hound Dog?
Yeah. That's a biggie. Yeah, Hound Dog. We played for years. As some of you may know, we did play with Big Mama Thornton when she came out to Montreal and played at the Rising Sun. Many years ago, and the Rising Sun doesn't exist anymore, neither does Big Mama Thornton.
that's
true. Not funny.
No, it's not funny.
She died in 85.
All right, old funny boy back here is going to sing a song for you.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, snooping around my door.
Tell me you are.
Yeah.
Bow wow to you too. Complaining now.
Song was written between 1948 and 1952 about a presidential, well, transition. And it works for every single one since.
are the kings and queens. I am living in a palace making servants of the kings and queens. Ah, oh, don't wake me now, baby. That's one time I wanna finish my dream.
This is another song that we don't do.
We're doing it for the first time.
Well, we did it in soundcheck, it's true.
That's right. Is that doing it?
Yeah. You know it well, and you can sing along.
Yeah, we're doing it specially for you. So, you know. We screw it up, you know, what the hell.
I told you once and I told you twice. Never listen to my advice, but don't try very hard to please me. What you know, it shouldn't be easy. Well, this could be the last time. This could be the last time. Maybe the last time. I don't know.
Oh no. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
The first time and the last time.
Yeah, that's it. We ain't doing that one again. If you did.
What are we doing?
No, I want to do this other one.
Which one?
Have you ever been in love with someone who didn't love you?
Yeah.
Has it ever blown your mind?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So we're all in the same boat, are we?
That's it?
That's it. That's my intro. I'm sorry. Here, I'll...
If you would be so kind to help me find my mind, I want to thank you in advance. Know this before we start, my soul been torn apart. I lost my mind in a wild romance. My future is my past. This memory will last. I live to love the days gone by. Each day that comes and goes, like the one before. My mind is lost till the day I die. Fail me if I try to describe her. Though I know she's not all she should have been. She was the devil with the face of an angel. She was sweet and cruel, cruel and sweet as homemade sin. You would be so kind to help me find my mind. I want to thank you in advance. Know this before we start, my soul been torn apart. I lost my mind in a wild romance.
Mose Allison, I believe.
Give me a song?
Yeah.
Bible story.
A Bible story, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Not about Christmas, though.
No.
It's about David and Goliath.
Uh-oh.
Very short, tells the whole story. Are we ready, boys?
Yep.
Yep.
All right.
Cool.
Yeah.
Intro.
One, two, three, go. Thank you.
That stone.
Yeah. Give me a bone.
Someone throw me a bone.
Someone toss me a bone.
Give me a friggin' stone.
Now then.
Well, all right. Who's got something?
Well, I could do
now landlady. Something completely different.
I could do landlady. I could
what
do
about Tennessee Blue?
Do you
remember it, Steve?
I kind of saw her.
Try it.
If I had my way, leave here today, move in a hurry, find me a place where I could stay and not have to worry, a place I'd feel loose, a place I could lose. Tennessee Blue. I find me a spot on some mountain top with no one around me. Valleys and streams, birds in the trees, lakes that surround me. A place I'd feel loose. I could lose in Tennessee Blue. I feel loose, just the good times. A place I could sleep with nothing but peace, feel free at all times. A place I feel loose, a place I could lose. Thank you. Thanks for the request. It's a beautiful song by Bobby Charles. Another Bobby Charles. He wrote for Fats Domino.
Yep.
Yeah. Amazing. And they tried to make a star out of him. You know, he's one of those guys like J.J. Cale. He didn't love it. You know, he didn't love the star life. But he was a terrific songwriter. Well, I think we should do one more, and
that's it.
I don't know, a couple more.
Okay.
Unless there's another request. No. How about If You Live?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's a good one.
My bucket got a hole in it.
That's a good one.
It is a good one. Yeah.
All right.
I was born Macon, Georgia. Had my daddy in the Macon jail. He said, son, just keep your hands clean, and you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail. But I fell in, bad companion, robbed a man up in Tennessee. They caught me way down in Nashville, locked me up and threw away. Water, wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me. I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Jailer, when is my time up? He said, son, well, we won't forget. If you just can keep your hands clean, we might make a good man of you yet. But I couldn't wait to do my time. I broke out the Nashville jail. Crossing on the border, and I can't hear them bloodhounds on my trail. I wash my hands, muddy water, wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me. I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Thank you.
We are winging it tonight.
Well, who wrote that song?
I never even heard it before.
What, you never heard that? Oh, well.
Nicely done, Jerry.
I didn't make it up. No, it's something.
I wash my hands in sanitizer.
No.
I wash my hands in muddy waters.
I wash my hands of muddy waters.
Yeah, well, okay. All right.
Thank you.
Mad Blue Bayou. No, it sounds like it. This is a murder ballad. The girl kills the cheating husband or cheating boyfriend. It is a tragedy because she doesn't find it satisfying. He didn't come home till the light of the day. He wasn't with her, he would say. They fought through the morning and all of the day. She'd have to kill him to get him to stay. Killing him didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. Killing him didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. She gave him everything that she had. Changed anything he said would bear. Lovely heart on marble stone. Flash of the knife he was gone. Said he'd give her the sun and the moon. All she has is this 8x8 room. Didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. Thought of him every night and all of the day. Missing her baby, she did away. Blowing kisses through the concrete sky. Hoping they'd reach him in heaven high. Love weighed on her heart like marble stone. Flash of the night, he was gone. Said he'd give her the sun and the moon. All she has is this 8x8 room. Killing him didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make her love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. Killing him didn't make the love go away. That song was written by a bass player in Texas, a woman named Amy Levere, oddly enough, French name, but in Texas anyway, I guess, close enough to Louisiana, perhaps. Apparently it was a true story. You know, a woman kills her boyfriend, and cops haul her away. and she keeps hollering that love didn't go away.
God damn it.
Damn it, so... Yeah, I would say, you know, if there's ladies in the audience, think about it, ladies. Yeah. If you want to kill one of us.
You think it's worth it.
Yeah.
You'll be sorry.
Right up in jail. I know it happens. It happens once in a while. A woman wants to kill.
Yeah, you snap, you know.
Yeah.
A woman wants to kill a musician.
Oh, yeah, well, you know. Yeah, well, we can. can run pretty fast. All right, I think we're going to wind her up.
All right, which one do you want to do, Stephen?
Well,
there was a time. Or
I think there was a time because it's a traditional song that we often play. It's a nice old song. Maestro Andrew Cowan on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much.
Martin Budman on the harmonica. Martin Budman, bravo. Jody Golick on saxophone. On the saxophone, Jody Golick. Gordon Adamson on the drums. Gordon Adamson. Stephen Barry on the bass. Yay! Mind you, there's a Steve Barry in the audience here. Yeah, you stuck around. Thank you. Yeah, I made you. Yeah, I nailed his shoes to the floor. No, all right, maestro. There was a time when I loved you. There was a time when you loved me too. There came a time we had to quarrel. I know this time that my time is through. There was a time we shared together. There was a time when we had to fall. No time at all.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, so much.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, and good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Stephen Barry and his band. Man.